Aloha and welcome back to Dead Cells. I'm Fate Panther, and we're gonna try to beat this with two boss cells, heavily modded. Get this upgrade off. Because there's no way I'm going to beat the last guy taking double damage. Wait a sec. What?
Thank you. Okay. My little buggers tore him apart. I'd say poor dude, but the guy probably deserved it. Yay. Oh boy.
Looks like really, really odd one to get. So if I remember correctly, vampirism works exactly like the tonics. In the respect that you can only use it once a level. It used to be only once a level. Now I'm not so sure. Okay. Oh, we're so close. We are so close. Third boss. Nearby. What? That is very different than what it used to be. It used to be a life drain. Only for a few seconds at every level. Fundamentally, worthless. Nope. There. There. I'm good. I can't have him dealing double damage to me. Just, I can't have that. My healing items will not be sufficient. Come on, hand of the king. I wouldn't have been able to do it with the double damage. Corruptible Hand of the King outfit. Stem Cell 3. Closer. I'm getting closer, you fucking door. But you see that skull right in the center there? Fucking weird, isn't it? Well, that's it for this run, folks. I will catch you all in the next one. Actually, so I want to see if I get to keep my fucking souls if I change the difficulty. Because if I get to keep the souls, I'm gonna keep going on this. I got to keep the souls. Oh, and Let's check out the new outfits to round out this episode. Loyal hand of the king. Oh my god, you're bright. Holy crap, no, I can't do that. Alright, well, I will catch you all in the next one. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.